To convert Fahrenheit to degree Celsius, so this is order of operations minus 32 multiplied by 5 over 9. So let's find out for 32 degrees Fahrenheit, that will be 32 degrees Fahrenheit minus 32, that is 0, multiplied by 5 over 9. So 0 multiplied with anything, 0 degrees Celsius. Let's find out for 41 degrees Fahrenheit, that is 41 degrees Fahrenheit minus 32 multiplied with 5 over 9, that will give you 5 degrees Celsius. And let's find out for 95 degrees Fahrenheit.